So who is Muybridge?
Daring.
Duplicitous.
Eccentric.
Mischievous.
He's temperamental, volatile.
He's prone to rage.
In a period of just 20 years of his life, Muybridge goes from learning photography to becoming one of the most important photographers in the world.
He would really not care for his own safety to get the picture. The picture was everything.
Muybridge proposes to capture a horse running.
Of course, you had all the naysayers saying that it couldn't be done.
Photography is just too slow.
Muybridge was offering a picture that nobody had seen before. Watching something that was still move, it's witchcraft.
This was the very beginnings of cinema.
All those strange images of naked women having tea parties. What are those?
Muybridge is deceiving the viewer.
He was a character in his own story.
It's the content of what will become the industry of motion pictures, stories, and sex.